think what's so interesting is that time is an important variable for all the bacteria. So time plus temperature, you can get an additive effect. So as you heat the bacteria up, so if you grow them at room temperature versus a little warmer versus human body temperature, you'll see that the bacteria grow much more robustly, but others actually don't like the high temperature. So there's a time element just in terms of it takes at least 24 hours to grow the bacteria no matter what, but that you can play with time by playing with temperature. You can also play with time by the amount of bacteria you're putting on, and then the communication network among the bacteria changes over time. So at the beginning, the bacteria might all be talking to each other saying, be white, be white, be white. And then a day later when they're more concentrated, they say, we're getting stressed. Oh, we need to make red, we need to make red. It's our stress response. So over time, they are dynamically changing their colors as well. I'm always fascinated by the people who make punctures in the auger. It seems to be a very visceral human desire to puncture the auger. And then they always ask me questions, oh, what will the bacteria do in the punctures? And I said, well, it depends on the bacteria. Some of them like to burrow, they'll probably be more concentrated. But I like that they were experimenting with the different tools. They weren't staying limited to just a paintbrush